a medicine ball. Okay? Medicine ball has weight to it. All right? So when we put it in one hand, it weighs, so we have to sink, collapsing into the iliac crease here, dropping my butt closer to my heel. It's almost like I'm sitting down on an imaginary yoga ball. Okay? Come back up to the center. Again. So, from there, if we spread our feet a little further apart, and imagine that we have a figure eight in front of us, and we're letting our hips follow this figure eight pattern. So you have to bend your knees and sink